Hey guys, I'm Captain Kari here with another anime video. And today's video is going to be reviewing Anohana. Now, I'm sure y'all heard this anime. It's kind of like a drama, really. And like, there's a goal to it, really. But it's not, I wouldn't say it's like an action or anything. It could be seen as a slice of life, but it's really supernatural in a sense. And I have a lot to say about it. So let's get right into it. First thing I have to say is that I really enjoyed this anime. I thought for the most part, it was really solid. Some parts, I just really wanted to skip, but I couldn't because I had to watch the whole thing for you guys. I thought that it was really solid, though. A lot of the animation, while not great, was just really consistent, and it never made me think, wow, this is really poor. Like, because either it was a still shot that looked nice, or it was a decent shot, I guess. You know, who knows. The art style is also pretty good. I think it looks pretty good. And one of my favorite bits of the art style is that Menma, the ghost, her skin is much lighter than everybody else's in the series, kind of portraying to us, the audience, that yeah, she's a ghost and this isn't really a hallucination. And I really like that. I really like that, some of those subtle hints in the series. I think it's really good. Another thing I like is the overall story. For me, I find terrifying. I find the, like, just the idea of you maybe hallucinating an old childhood friend in love interest and not knowing if you're in the right and if it's real or not. It might just be a pigment of your imagination. You can't move past such a tragedy, and it's ruining lives around yours. I think that's terrifying. And while the anime doesn't really go into this in much depth outside of Menma's mother, even that doesn't get much time, just the concept of the show, for me, is brilliant. Like, it kind of threw me out of the loop for a minute, because that was insane, dude. Just think about that. Crazy. Also, like, the main character, Gentan, he's pretty cool overall. He's a good guy. And I like most of the other characters, even if I can only remember Gentan and Menma's name. Because they got stuff, really. I really like the orange/brown hair girl. She was pretty fun, energetic. I liked Popo. He was great. I think he was a good comedic relief for a series that really was dark for a lot. And if you had asked me who my favorite character was in the series, I'd most 100% say Menma. I think that she brought a lot of comedic value in the series. I think that whenever she was on screen, I was getting huge kicks out of her, bro. Just all the physical antics that she pulled and her childish demeanor, I thought was really, really good. And how she rolled off of Gentan, their relationship just made the show for me. I thought it was awesome, dude. Okay, and then eventually when she wrote the letter to him when she had to leave, tears were coming out, dog. They didn't fall. But they were on the verge, okay? That's like, it was so sweet. I think, I have one more thing to say about the series that I like a lot. I think episode 8, I Wonder, is one of the best pieces of anime I've ever seen. It did everything I wanted to do in the series. It brought in that dark tone that the series had the potential for, although it didn't develop on it too much. It brought in drama. It brought in so much, and I loved it. It's great. Episode 8 is one of my favorite pieces of anime. I also like how the show tastefully does not show Menma's death, although it's heavily implied that she drowned in a river by accident. And I like how Popo was there and he actually saw her body slowly drifting away, and how that just haunts him. I think that's really good. That's really good storytelling. Overall, I liked it a lot, but there were some filler scenes. Some stuff's like him trying to go to school but then failing the first time. Not that necessary, in my opinion. I thought the show was great, but there's some stuff that I could go with that. But overall, I love the show. It really reminds me of Erased for the most part. And if I had to think which is better, I'd probably say this. Erased is really good. I like Erased. But this show, it hit different in some areas. I know this show's pretty popular from what I've heard. So if y'all have heard it, tell me what y'all think about Anohana down below. I loved it. Menma is a queen. And she better get reincarnated as the best frog ever. I think that's not a caterpillar. I don't know. Yeah, see ya.